Hello, and today I'm playing Game of Thrones, the Telltale games. The Telltale game on the PS4. Gonna be continuing right from where I am at the start, where is the Red Wedding. I know next to nothing about the Game of Thrones apart from the major events, because I was never into it. I always just saw Game of Thrones as Lord of the Rings, but with tits instead of plot points. And I always found it funny that Game of Thrones fans claim that Lord of the Rings isn't that good and it has really unimaginative names for the characters, when one of the dragons is called Drogon. Come here, you. Get off me! Oh, I lost my shield. Grab a sword, lad. Hey, bitch. Don't stab the goddamn horse. Have it.
You fucking traitor. Go, my lord, while there's still time. Tell your uncle. Tell him. The North Grove must never be lost. Tell no one but him. Do you understand? You must swear. Tell only your uncle Duncan.
I swear that I will, my lord.
Hey, it's no forest. Go. On your honor, you must do this for your house. Go!
Kill the fucking foresters!
Oh, Poor bastard. Piggy. Something's going down. Oh, in watercolour. God damn it, my dog's barking at something. Ah, fucking hell, you bastard.
I'm going to kill you. Is that so?
I can't even lift it right.
To the pigs. Get off my land! This is Bolton Man now, boy. Lord Bolton is the new warden of the North. I reckon he'd like a proper lordly sort like that.
Have it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next vid.